Critics of the plan to arm teachers in the wake of the Florida school massacre are pointing to two separate incidents now on the same day where trained school employees accidentally fired their weapons. CNN's Miguel Marquez has more.
What do we want? Gun control!
With debate raging over guns, schools, mass shootings, and arming teachers.
The teacher would have shot the hell out of him before he knew what happened.
With the president pushing an arm the teachers agenda, shocking reminders of the danger. On the same day in Virginia and California, two schools on opposite sides of the country, guns accidentally fired by members of staff.
I look at my shirt like that, and there's blood on my shirt.
17-year-old Fermin Gonzalez was hit in the neck with a fragment after his teacher and Sand City, California Police Reserve Officer Dennis Alexander accidentally fired a single shot into the ceiling during a gun safety demonstration.
I couldn't believe it.
Gonzalez's father, who was warming to the idea of arming school staff, now has second thoughts.
This was an incident with a trained professional. If you just give them to everybody, this could happen again and again.
It did happen again the same day, this time a middle school, George Washington, in Alexandria, Virginia.
Appears to be an accidental event.
A school resource officer and 5-year veteran of the Alexandria Police Department accidentally fired off a single round. It went through a wall, injuring no one, but has parents questioning the wisdom of arming teachers and staff in schools.
Here we have a highly trained 5-year veteran of the police force here to protect our students, and somehow, we don't know how, his service weapon was discharged.
The teacher in California is on leave from the school and the police department. The Virginia resource officer is also on leave. Both incidents are under investigation. Miguel Marquez, CNN, Los Angeles.
Okay, so those are fascinating stories, right? Because that's what critics of arming teachers fear was going to happen, or worse. But what I was talking to the kids in Parkland about was, you know, in terms of all these plans, in terms of all these ideas, what are the data points? Do they work? Does arming teachers work or not? If it works, we do it. If not, it doesn't. So here are two more data points. We just don't know enough yet. But here are two where it went wrong.
It's true. Look, the unknown works both ways, right? They'll say, well, we haven't tried it before, so how do we know if it'll make it a harder target? You know, the problem is, one, mass shootings don't just happen in schools. And two, there is a practical problem of applying this. You have schools all over the country, you probably know this where you live, where they're losing sports teams because they can't get insurance. But you think that carriers are going to insure people who are armed in schools around children? You got to think about the practicality as well.